We got this tiny machine today and we have to prepare it for a customer. We have to add processor, SSD, and RAM in it. We will add i5 8th generation processor, 16 GB RAM, and 500 GB M.2 HP SSD. Before installing Windows, we have to do some BIOS settings, which are top secret, which we can't disclose. Sorry, it's business rules.
This is business!
Finally, we will install Windows. Subscribe for more such content.